A jet engine manufacturing plant is expected to start production in January in Lafayette. The plant manager says construction is complete on the factory and equipment will be installed during the coming months. GE officials plan to have 200 people working at the $100 million plant in the next 3 years.